Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moldering thrones. We're talking true legends, those who would link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
To see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Infusing weapons with gems requires a special kind of coal. My humble coals won't be any use infusing more unusual gems. I know, it's an awful shame, but it's all I have. Oh, please don't give me that look. Believe it or not, I'm quite thin-skinned. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Thank you. The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits. Unkindled one, head to the high wall's base. Go through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. But beware, the dog keeps a close eye on things. The vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley.